if you've spent this past month working off some of those holiday pounds, time to take a break. It's okay this weekend. It's okay.
Yeah, go ahead and just go nuts this weekend. Super Bowl Sunday, second only to Thanksgiving and days of food consumption for Americans, and why not indulge with some good old Southern comforts? Let's head into our Insomniac Kitchen with ABC's Nikki Batiste.
Here at Sweet Chick in Manhattan with owner John Seymour and chef Randy Rappel, gearing up for Super Bowl Sunday, and you have competing dishes.
Right.
Tell me what they are.
So this year we have the Patriots in Seattle in the Super Bowl. So we're doing, for the Patriots, we're doing a lobster gravy. We're going to put that on top of our fried chicken. We're going to do cranberry compound butter and waffles. For the Seahawks, we're going to be doing a molasses coffee glaze and espresso dusted waffle.
So, back to the Patriots, that you have cranberry, which is a Massachusetts food.
Yes, it's a state food of Massachusetts.
Ready?
Yes.
For first blend of butter, some red onions, heavy cream, thin cheese, 5 scoops and coffee garlic.
Ready? Let's free Boston.
That's it.
Alright. Lobster bits. We're on our Seattle Seahawks dish, which is?
It's a coffee and molasses glazed fried chicken. With shrimp and molasses.
Coffee beans, Seattle, no tea.
Time. Good.